Many residents along Dog River have seen tons of manatees out this season. Stephanie Eads Williamson has lived here for over 19 years and tells us about what she has seen so far this summer.
We have definitely identified, with the help of the Manatee Sighting Network, a breeding herd of 8 to 10 manatees. So they've been coming around and sticking around for a while and putting on a show for us.
Stephanie says that their family dog has a special bark when a manatee is spotted, so they know to go outside to look. She adds that this season has been a little bit different than past years.
Usually they're just traveling through and we see maybe 4 or 5 at a time, but this is different in larger numbers as well as the amount of time that they're spending.
The Manatee Sighting Network says that based on the photos and videos they have received, they believe this is a mating herd, which is why they've been so active. A mating herd usually consists of a focal female and a lot of male suitors. They believe that this focal female is a well-known manatee in the area named Bama.
So Bama has a really distinct triangular scar on her left side, and we know her quite well. She was the first manatee that our program ever tagged in Alabama waters back in 2009.
The Manatee Sighting Network reminds us that when a manatee is spotted, that you report it to their network and give the animal space. On Dog River, Caroline Carithers, WKRG News 5.